of your stupid repetitive music. The only way it becomes bearable is when they consume their drugs. Drugs are no longer a drug. They've created multiple microcultures within the music scene.
Drugs are no longer charged.